Hi everybody, today is January 2021 and a couple of weeks ago the government announced another lockdown in Ukraine. Now I stand in the center of Odessa and want to show you how ordinary citizens follow the restrictions. As you can see, people walk openly along the streets without masks. Kinda traditional for Ukraine, the government says one thing, but people do their own. That's usual for us. Public transport works perfect. Restaurants, of course, are closed, but food and drink to go accessible everywhere, and even city tours is going on. So if you're going to visit Odessa, remember that the official measures are much more difficult on paper than in reality. So don't forget your personal safety measures and take care.